You know how compelling a presentation is when this zooming and scrolling effect is achieved in Prezi. With four easy steps, you can do something similar in PowerPoint. We will cover each of the steps briefly in the next 60 seconds. But please, like, comment and subscribe to this channel. At the end, I will also share links to this actual PowerPoint that you can have and use. So please stick around and let's quickly cover those four points. The first thing that you need is a large resolution picture. A scalable vector image also works well. The bigger it is, the better, for more detail. The second thing that you need is an area for the viewer to click on. A shape without fill will do. You can even do away with the outline. The third thing that you need is a link from this shape to a slide that contains a larger version of the picture. The fourth thing you need is PowerPoint's morph transition. Give the picture the same name on all your slides. The name must start with a double exclamation mark. Find links to this PowerPoint presentation in the description for your own use.